y'all? Welcome back to GTA San Andreas. Now, if I'm correct, this is part 6, right? I think this is part 6, maybe part 7, I don't know. Now, it's been a while, I took a little break. I'm filming this right now. All the other videos, like part 4 and 5, if I'm correct. I think part 4 and 5, yeah. Those are pre-recorded, but this is the newest video. This is currently being filmed on June 9th. So, if you don't know, I film my videos way ahead of time. So let's say I can't film one day, I can do it. I still missed a couple days, so I'm sorry about that. But either way, let's start the episode with a rider mission. We haven't done one of those in a while. Also, before we start that, I found this little Easter egg here. Let me see if I can do it. Not Easter egg, not even an Easter egg. It's just like, if you go in the back of one of these houses, I'm pretty sure you have to do like some parkour here. Wait. Jesus Christ, don't bump into the wall. I saw it on this, I don't remember where I saw it exactly, but I do know that if you get on this roof, there's gonna be like an Uzi, or a type of Uzi in there. And I can't seem a way to find, I can't find a way to get up there right now. So it's probably, I'm probably just gonna go get the other one. Wait, let me go get the other one. If you go to the behind of this house, if I'm correct, there should be a gun back here. Yep, here's the gun. God just gave me extra bullets, which is good. So, yeah, I'm just going to skip onto the cutscene and the rider mission. So, let's just get right to that. Okay, here we go. Let's start it.
Stupid!
Oh, what? Oh, okay, then let's do a sweep mission. There we go. Caesar Vilpan. I can't say that name. I will butcher it. Vilpando.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. Wow. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no probably good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing, right? But a boyfriend from the south side, wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl. For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
I think I remember this mission. Okay, whatever. Oh no, I lost my car. Great. I lost my blue little car now, so that's just perfect. At least there's no timer, If there was a timer, I would have been screwed. This mission would have been over before it started if there was a timer. Let me get this car right here. Oh, don't run me over. That's how you get beat. You still got B. Okay, Carl, do what you want. Here we go. Let me check where this, okay, he's all the way in the bottom right. So let's just go over there. Oh, driving in these. Let me cut before my camera cuts and it crashes. Wait a second. Okay, we made it here. Let's go. I don't remember this mission, I think. I don't know. Oh, never mind, I do. Oh my god, Dennis. How would you drive a car like
that?
So
you must be Sweet's bro, huh? Mm-hmm. He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick.
I accidentally skipped a cutscene. Okay. My bad for skipping the cutscene. Sorry. I don't put subtitles. I don't know why. Paint job. paint job one. I can't afford that. Back, colors, nitro, roof. No, that would make it look bad. Soft top, and that also makes it look bad. I don't want nothing. I do not want a single thing in this car. Didn't even fix the back. Hey, be careful, y'all. Be careful. You know what's funny is the first time I played this game, I even forgot about this location. I never went here again after this mission. I've never gone there. This is my second time in my life going back there. That's what's real funny. I am not putting the hydraulics. You know what? Let's put the hydraulics. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, not too bad. Please do not freaking just start bouncing. Okay, you know why I'm going back now. Okay, let's do another little cut right here to when I get to the location. Okay, that was actually really close. That was literally pointless. Okay, let's just make it here. Jesus. Can we park here? Oh god.
So you think you can low ride? Well, let's see what you can do.
No, no. I'm gonna proceed with 50. Worst case, I'll just go back to the other save. Oh god, this is gonna be horrible. With someone in the car? Okay. With the arrows? Yeah, with the arrows. I got it wrong. Missed it? Oh, I get it. Okay, that's gonna damage my score overall. Bad. Bad.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No bullshit, bro.
No commentary on this. Jesus. This is a little bit nerve-wracking if I'm being honest with you. Knowing that if I fail this, I'm gonna have to start again. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh man. Holy crap. No! Oh my god. God. Holy crap, I'm gonna stop real quick. Oh no, never mind.
I seen worse, but you did alright.
Did I fail? This is like a judge show. Okay.
I did.
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby.
Hey, get your dirt.
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead, this dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe
we can about to get these hands.
I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes.
You're about to catch these hands.
This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky.
Oh, I was about to throw some hands.
You lucky, Cesar spoken for you.
I was about to throw some hands.
Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
I was about to throw some hands.
What the hell are you thinking?
Oh. Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Respect?
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Might only be able to do too much in this gameplay, guys. Let me go over there, save, and start the next rider mission. Worst case, I'll save a couple times to skip time, but I really want to do this rider mission because I remember it's the one at the hotel. And the hotel mission is actually really fun. Everything just goes downhill in that mission. And it's a really fun one in my opinion, so let's just save real quick and start that mission. I'll meet you guys when the cutscene starts. Shh. We're getting a phone call.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So.
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah.
No hoofties, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice. You don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
So, this game knows that this place is the hood. This is the definition of a hood. Why do these girls just walk around like this? What? This is just dangerous. This is stupidity. For what? $5? Oh, man, that's stupid. What? Oh, another phone call?
What's up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some punk-ass, base-ass fool has been slanging to his Grove brothers.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood's talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch-ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some strikes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.
Do your shower in doo-doo?
Okay, so now we have a bunch of missions. We have a sweet mission, an OG Loke mission, a Big Smoke mission, a Tenpenny mission, a Cesar mission, a Ryder mission. I'm just going to go and save, get this Ryder mission done, possibly another one if we have time, and we're ending the episode. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of freaking missions. That's a lot. Okay, let's start the mission. It is 12. Here we go.
Hello.
Home invasion. Oh, it's not that mission. It's not the one at the hotel. I guess I was wrong. Jesus. That's weird.
Damn. What you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you Let wait for? Let it go. Look.
Dude, this dude's low-key crazy.
Get in, fool.
Ah, this mission. Yep, it's the one I had in mind. This one... This one should be hopefully easy. Oh, Jesus, we have to get there fast.
Where is this old motherfucker? Where in the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right,
I know
Carl.
There. All I know is that there is this mission, either by OG Loke or Big Smoke.
You can't stop
that's
me.
Really difficult, okay. Where you go to this place with, like, a bunch of crates. And for me, that mission was pretty difficult. Because you have to get shot at, and you have to maneuver that little, like, forklift or whatever it was. And for me, that was pretty difficult. Like, that wasn't easy. That was not easy. Let me cut to when we get to that location. No one wants to see this driving. Okay, guys, we made it to the house. Here we go.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up.
Here we go.
Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
He can't stop me, you buster Carl. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch. Get
here
out
we
of
go.
My way.
Got like 6 minutes? It's gonna be insane. 6 minutes? Yeah, I know. L3. I like how he has a little bandana on above the... Oh, I didn't read that. My God! Very... Oh my God. Oh my goodness. How do I pick it up? How do I pick it up? L1, right? L1? How do I grab this? Oh my God. That is not what I need. Nope. How do I pick this up? This.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards!
Okay. Oh. There we go. Oh my God, bro. I was so scared there. Oh my God. I don't know why I didn't think that it was the same one as the button you use to get in vehicles. That's just, I don't know why I didn't think of that. Either way, let's get in. So I know we got one at the top of the stairs. I don't know where the other one is. I know we need at least 3. So I'm gonna go in there and just, yeah. Let's just, you know.
Keep it coming, CJ.
Let me just, I'll stop when we finally get all the boxes. Okay, I'm putting in the third shipment.
You're a natural housebreaker, homie.
Find a crate or get in the truck and go offload what you've already stashed. Let's just go offload.
Let's get up out of here.
We don't need that many weapons. I don't know if that'll actually affect an income, but this is the outcome of the mission, of whatever we're using it for. But I doubt that a 2001 game has that, or 2004 game, have that amount of detail,
right,
you know,
straight.
Like,
LB
considering we still use memory cards, I doubt that
they've
programmed so many different, you know, ways for a mission to
end. Seriously, Barter, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you're
gonna
wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Girl, right? No,
did
no,
I
no.
hear something? Sound go. Like the buster complaining again.
Dang, that was a slow, smooth turn right there. Okay, there we go. That's probably gonna be the last mission of the episode. Let's be real here.
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ. Gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Once again, with the females out there for $5. What is this? Really? Oh my God, I forgot that that was a feature. You can just steal. Oh. Now I see why I never did it. That's crazy, dude.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Oh, I will. There we go. I like how it just disappears into thin air. Well, guys, this series is gonna take a really long while to complete. Because if you don't know, I actually prepared a little system. Basically, 4 missions an episode, and I finished this in around 27 or 28, possibly 29 episodes. But recently, I've only been doing like 2 missions an episode. So this series might actually reach like 50 parts. I'm not even joking. But maybe some of the missions are kind of easy and short. But like, I like always like checking how many episodes something's gonna be, so I know my limit of thumbnails for how long I'm gonna be doing a series so that I can prepare for other games, you know. But this might take a while, guys. So I hope you like GTA San Andreas. This is what I'm gonna be playing for a while. Either way, let me cut real quick so that I can do the outro. Okay, guys, so that's going to be it for GTA San Andreas Part 6, if I'm correct. I'm just going to leave it off here because I feel like this is a good place to leave it on. It was a good 2 missions. 2 missions that are great. But, yeah, so be expecting way more GTA San Andreas because these are going to be a lot of parts. And I don't know if I can keep on with the daily uploads because it's really tiring just having to edit. And the way I edit my videos, it's very complicated. For one video alone with like 5 memes, barely any editing, just putting it together really rushed, that's 5 hours. So if I need y'all to tell me in the comments below if you would rather see more, you know, separate uploads, not every day, but having more edits in them and them being better maybe every 2 days. Or would you like the continued daily uploads just with not as much, you know, memes and editing on them? I would like y'all to put that in the comments. I'll also do a little video on TikToks of everyone's opinion to see what they want. I'll do a video on TikTok. But that's besides the point. This is going to be me signing out for today. That's going to be it for now. I might upload again tomorrow. I don't know. Either way, I hope y'all enjoyed. And see you all in the next episode of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. See y'all. Let me hit you with the outro real quick. Bye.